We need to see real climate action, real leadership from Ford's conservatives. The thing is, Ontario can and should be a leader on green energy strategies, not just in Canada, but globally. We have the opportunity, the expertise, and the resources to show leadership. But time and time again, this government chooses to take our province backwards instead of planning for that sustainable future.